Two Gastonia women under arrest tonight after a toddler was found dead in an Asheville motel. 29-year-old Chantarica Matthews and 50-year-old Inga Matthews are the child's mother and grandmother, and they're both charged with murder. The Asheville Police Department says officers went to a motel yesterday for a welfare check, and there they found a malnourished-looking 3-year-old dead on the floor. An investigation still underway.